MoboTrex does the bulk of its production in our manufacturing facility here in Austin, Texas. We also do some assembly and some final integration in Davenport, Iowa, as well as our new facility in Powhatan, Virginia, and another location in Volo, Illinois. Everything we build is 100% made in the USA. All our manufacturing is done here. We don't have any offshore facilities, and we're not doing anything outside the country. Austin's really doing the piece parts. I like to call them the Lego parts. So they're building the Lego bricks that are going to go to build up the intersection. Davenport and Powhatan are really the one-stop shop for contractors. They've got the cabinets, they've got the signals, they've got the battery backups, they've got the cameras, and they're really an excellent integrator of all those products. They're taking all those Lego bricks and they're putting them together for the end user.
We produce traffic cabinets and signal systems here in Austin, Texas, and those products will go across the country. From here, we sell them to our distribution channel, which geographically covers the entire United States.
We're out on the West Coast in Seattle, we're on the East Coast in Boston, we're on the Southeast in Miami. We also have product in the city of Phoenix, we've got product in the city of Denver, we've got some product in New York City, we've got several big cities in Texas, we've got product in Dallas, we've got product in San Antonio, we've got product right here in our backyard in Austin. We have the signal contracts for Toronto, you know, it's the biggest city in Canada. We also do Montreal, we're also in Vancouver and some of the bigger cities in Western Canada too. We've also done several projects in Ecuador, Venezuela, Colombia, several countries in Central America and South America.
Everybody every day is driving, right? Everybody every day understands how important traffic and traffic control is, not only for getting from place to place, but to make sure that people do it safely. Our job is to make sure that things are reliable, that 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, that those systems are running and they're operational and that people are getting from point A to point B safely.
It's a great feeling to know that we're affecting people's safety and people's quality of life as they drive to work every day and getting them through, you know, getting them through that quickly and easily and safely. There's a lot of pride when I drive around and I see our product on many different intersections.